I think it's terribly dangerous for an artist to fulfill other people's expectations. I think they produce, they generally produce their worst work.
from their head.